Sophie Bellington and Mr. Andrew O'Collin. Sophie is 17 years old and loves going shopping, eating with friends, and playing netball. Sophie would like to thank Andrew for saying yes to being her partner, and says he looks very handsome tonight. She would also like to thank her family for always supporting and encouraging her. A big thanks to everyone who is here to join her on her special night. Andrew enjoys bike riding and camping with his mates. Andrew would like to thank Sophie for asking him to be her partner and thinks she looks beautiful tonight. Andrew would also like to thank his family and friends for attending. So congratulations, Sophie and Andrew. Please make welcome Ms. Chelsea Briggs, who is partnered this evening by Mr. Marco Martello. Chelsea attends Notre Dame College and her favourite subjects are legal studies and art. Chelsea would like to thank everyone who made this night possible. She would like to thank Marco for being the best dev partner, despite his two left feet. She would also like to mention that everyone looks absolutely amazing tonight. Marco is turning 17 this year and looks for an apprenticeship in the trade industry. Marco loves any sport, including footy and wakeboarding. He would like to say thank you to his mum and dad for stressing and always being there for him when he needs. Marco would also like to thank Chelsea for choosing him as her dev partner and for being a great friend. So yeah, everyone, Chelsea and Marco. Next debutante I wish to present is Miss Cindy Lee, who is partnered by Mr. Cale Rowan. Cindy loves to read and draw in her spare time. She would love to attend Monash Uni and pursue a career in pharmacy. Cindy would like to thank Cale for being her dev partner tonight. Cale loves spending time with his friends and is looking forward to attending university in the future. Cale would like to thank Cindy for choosing him to celebrate this special night with her. He says she looks absolutely beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, Cindy and Cale. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Miss Bridie Keating, who is partnered this evening by Mr. Lachlan Keating. Bridie loves spending time with her family and friends, going on adventures with them, and singing really loudly in the shower. She would like to thank Lucky for being her partner tonight, and she would also like to thank her amazing family for coming and making this night special. Lachlan would like to thank Bridie for asking him to be her partner on this special night. He says she looks really beautiful. He would also like to thank his family and friends for attending tonight. Let's show our appreciation for Bridie and Lachlan. Next debutante I wish to present is Miss Tori Exton, who is partnered by Mr. Zach Magnuson. Tori enjoys playing netball and because of the love of sewing, would like to pursue a career in the fashion design industry. Tori thinks Zach looks incredible tonight and would like to thank him for being an excellent dev partner and friend. She would also like to wish Zach a very happy birthday. Happy birthday, Zach. Tori is so appreciative of her and Zach's family and friends for attending and making this night so special. Zach enjoys motorbike riding and camping with his mates. We'd like to thank Tori for asking him to be her partner, and we'd like to say she looks beautiful tonight. Zach would also like to thank his family and friends for attending. So ladies and gentlemen, Tori and Zach. Please make welcome Miss Sienna Zorbaris, who is part of this evening by Mr. Damon Yates. Sienna is 17 years old, enjoys dancing at Amy Newton Dance Studios and hanging out with her friends and family. Sienna would like to thank Damo for being the best dev partner and the most amazing best friend anyone could ask for. Damon is 16 years old, attends Notre Dame College and enjoys playing soccer. Damon would like to thank Sienna for asking him to be her partner, and he thinks she looks beautiful tonight. Also, Damon would like to thank all his family and friends for attending tonight. So, congratulations, Sienna and Damon! I would now like to present to our gathering this evening Miss Jeslyn Bledhill and her partner, Mr. Nathan Clee. Jeslyn enjoys Latin and ballroom dancing and spends her spare time training for medals and competitions. Jeslyn would like to thank Nathan for partnering her tonight and for being a great mate. So cheers, mate. Jeslyn would also like to thank her family and friends for attending this special night. Nathan loves playing the PS4. However, he really did enjoy dev practice too. Even though Jez is an expert in dancing, she has shown great patience with him whilst learning all the dances, and he thanks her very much for that patience. Nathan would like to thank his family and friends for attending and says that Jez looks stunning tonight. Congratulations, Jeslyn and Nathan. Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Miss Eva Gala, who is partnered this evening by Mr. Darby Sutherland. Eva has looked forward to her debut since she was young and is very happy to be here tonight. Eva would like to give a big thank you to Darby for partnering her, as he has already been a partner in two other debs. She says the pressure is now on for some top-notch dancing for you, Darby. Darby is proud to be partnering his friend Eva tonight. He has been brushing up on his dancing skills to impress. He hopes all the devs and partners have a great night tonight. So a big thank you to Eva and Darby. Friends, please make welcome Miss Winona Vaughan and Mr. Owen Powles. Winona has been homeschooled for the past 9 years. She enjoys a variety of crafts, tap dancing, blogging for the Fire of the Spirit magazine, and spending time with her family. Winona is an avid reader, especially appreciating the writings of the saints. She would like to thank her cousin O, her earliest childhood buddy, for partnering her this evening. Owen is the eldest of four boys and lives with his family on their organic dairy farm, enjoying the practical skills this has given him. At school, he is keeping his options open with a range of subjects and enjoys being involved in their social justice activities. Owen enjoys camping, working on classic cars, and training his little Jack Russell. Thank you, Winona and Owen. please make most welcome Miss Elizabeth Teasdale, who's partnered this evening by Mr. Christoph Tolentino. Elizabeth attends Notre Dame College. She also studies hairdressing at Goethe, hoping to pursue her dreams. Elizabeth would like to say Christoph looks cute tonight and thanks him for being an amazing partner. Christoph loves binge-watching shows, gym, and has a weird fascination for bad jokes. He would like to thank Lizzie for asking him to be her partner and would like to mention that she looks hella beautiful tonight. Let's show our appreciation for Elizabeth and Christoph. Please make most welcome to our gathering this evening, Miss Sarah Chaston and Mr. Lachlan Fitzsimmons. Sarah is 16 years old and loves playing girls footy at Shep United. She's also a proud supporter of the Melbourne Football Club and loves spending time with her family and friends. Sarah would like to thank Lucky for being an amazing dev partner. And thanks to all her family and friends for coming tonight. Lucky is 16 years old and loves playing footy with his mates at Merrigan. He also follows Collingwood in the AFL. Lucky, go Pies! Lucky would like to thank Sarah for asking him and for being a great dev partner. Congratulations, Sarah and Lachlan! Gentlemen, distinguished guests, please make welcome our last of the debutants tonight, Miss Laura Frassati and Mr. Tyler Jamison. Laura is 16 years old and was born in Sydney. She enjoys dancing, art, and vet hospitality. She is studying Japanese and going to Japan for the second time this year. Laura's life goal is to become a chef in Japan. She would like to thank Tyler, aka The Beebs, for being her partner and his fantastic coordination and dancing ability. He makes her look amazing. Tyler is 16 and enjoys his job as a lifeguard. He also loves to go to the gym, as you can see by the size of his arms. Tyler would like to thank Laura for her friendship and allowing him to be her partner. Thanks to all the family. Congratulations, Laura and Tyler. Ladies and gentlemen, could you please thank our official guests this evening, Father Joe Taylor, Mrs. Kathy Hunt, and Mr. John Cortese for being with us here tonight. Stay seated or around the edges there, because very shortly the devs will be re-entering for the dancing. Sophie and Andrew, Chelsea and Marco, Cindy and Hale, Riley and Lucky, Tori and Zach, Sienna and Damon, Jeslyn and Nathan, Eva and Darby, Mona and Owen, Elizabeth and Christoph, Sarah and Lachlan, and finally Laura and Tyler. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the debutante dance instructor, Mr. Bruce Harris.
there, everybody. Over the last 6 weeks, it's been a pleasure to teach these young men and women how to dance. Tonight they will be dancing four dances for you. The first one will be Rock Me Saunter. Second one will be Gypsy Tango. Third one is a cha-cha. And I'll finish with a progressive jive. Thank you.
Tonight, music playing, our bodies swaying in time.
excellent thing. Let's please everyone give a large round of applause.
Thank you, Bruce. Let's congratulate Bruce. What a great job he's done for these young people. To our debutantes and their partners, congratulations. You have truly strived over many weeks to perfect your dances, and you have provided a magnificent spectacle for us this evening. Congratulations again, and well done. Let's hear it for them, ladies and gentlemen. I'd now like to invite Bridie Keating and Lachlan Keady and Chelsea Jack and Liam Dodd, who will make a few presentations on behalf of the 2019 St Brendan's Parish Dep Set. So, Lachlan, Bridie, Chelsea and Liam.
Good evening, everyone. On behalf of all the stunning debutantes and our very handsome partners, we'd like to say thank you to all of you for attending and helping us to make tonight not only enjoyable and special, but certainly one to remember. There have been many people who have devoted their much appreciated time and effort to make this night special. To start, we'd like to say thank you to our special guests, Father Joe, Mrs. Hunt, and our school boss himself, Mr. Cortese, in giving us the honour of being presented to them this evening. Secondly, we'd like to say a massive and well-deserved thank you to St Brendan's Parish Deb Committee. We really appreciated all the months of preparation and planning it took to make tonight possible and to make this room look fantastic. We would like to say an enormous thank you to all of our parents and families for the ongoing support and love, and all the car trips you have graciously made to bring us to and from Deb Train. We are sincerely grateful for everything you have done to make this night special.
I think everyone here, and especially the participants of tonight, would like to send a massive thank you to Marie Giesler. Her constant support throughout the process, during the training sessions, from helping Bruce demonstrate the dances until this very moment, has been absolutely incredible, and we appreciate it enormously. We would like to ask Marie to please come forward and accept this gift of appreciation. To our dance instructor, Bruce Harris. Bruce would have to be the most patient person I've ever met, considering it's incredibly difficult to teach a bunch of people with two left feet how to dance. But through the miracle of Bruce's incredible dance instructions, we have all become fine young dancers tonight. I hope we did you proud, Bruce. If Bruce could please come forward and accept this gift of many thanks and appreciation for all of his hard work and dedication. I believe we owe a huge thank you to tonight's MC, Ashley Madeira. We truly appreciate you being MC on our special night. Ashley, please accept this gift of appreciation from all devs and their partners. To everyone mentioned above, and to the many more that have been a massive help to us in this process, we would sincerely like to thank you all for making tonight so incredibly special and one that we will remember and cherish forever. So thank you.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, Bridie. Thanks, Lucky. Thanks, Chelsea. And thanks, Liam. It's been truly fantastic to see these wonderful young people presented this evening, and you've made us all, your families, everyone here very proud. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together once more for all our lovely debutantes. And now we move to a very special part of the evening. Father Joe, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, tonight the debutantes and their partners have invited a special person in their lives who's been asked to honour them in a dance this evening. All the noise will come out now. To ensure everyone dancing has enough room, we'll be actually having two dancers. First, the partners will dance with their special guest, and then the second dance, the debutantes will dance with their special guest. So boys, can you go and ask your guests to join you on the dance floor? And girls, can you please sit at your partner's table? Thank you.
I said, do you want to watch mommy dance?
Oh, yes.
Come here.
Okay.
Oh, you can see Bonnie.
Oh, yeah, dance.
You want to eat some?
Oh, wait.
Chips? Come on.
Oh.
Watch mommy dance. This mommy, huh?
Yeah.
Can you see mommy?
Oh, wait.
Stand up.
We're all ready. So good luck, special people. Back to their table, can you please sit at the Deb's table? And girls, if you're ready, can you now ask your special guest to join you on the dance floor? Give a big round of applause to all the special people in the Debbie Thompson Partners lives. How are you doing? So Debbie Thompson, can you please escort your special guests back to their table and then please rejoin your partners on the dance floor.
Thank you.
night.